Why are babies less affected by COVID than adults? New research offers answers. Everyone knows that babies are more prone to illnesses than adults. But did you know babies are less likely to get COVID-19? This is a puzzle to experts, and recently, a study offered an explanation as to why. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative, and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to Johns Hopkins Medicine, babies are vulnerable to some diseases, more so than older kids and adults, because their immune systems are still developing. They lack powerful defenses to fight many bacteria, viruses, and parasites. This is also one good reason why mothers should practice breastfeeding for the first 2 years of the baby. Breast milk contains antibodies that can protect infants until their immune systems are ready to face the world. However, that school of thought may not always be on point. At the Columbia University Irving Medical Center, scientists offered an explanation as to why babies are less likely to get COVID. If you think about it, babies should get COVID because they are prone to respiratory infections. Published in the journal Science Immunology, the infancy of babies might not be a total weakness after all. Scientists conducted experiments and leveled them so samples could get justice. Naive T cells were collected from both infant and adult mice. These are cells that haven't encountered a single pathogen. Next, they were transferred into an adult mouse, which was infected with a virus. Then, they observe how these cells compete to eradicate the offender. Although naive T cells from both infant and adult mice worked, the ones from baby mice won the competition easily. Their naive T cells were more sensitive even to lower levels of the virus. They also multiplied faster and traveled in greater numbers than the ones from adult mice. When they compared the mice findings to ones from humans, similarities were observed. The findings seem to say that naive T cells between babies and adults are different even if they work the same. The baby version reacts faster to all pathogens, including SARS-CoV-2. That naivety may be why many infants survived this pandemic. What do you think about the study? Do you agree that babies are not completely defenseless against infection? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.